They won't go in it. Monkeys and apes don't like water. They will, trust me, about 10 minutes ago, they were covered with purple patterns. They got it all. And they'll get all the leaves too.
Look at that little one. How it's climbing, see?
And they take packages and wrap them and put them inside the boxes and they'll climb off in them until they'll grow. And you can open the pack box and open the packages and untie them on to get a fresh food, obviously. And then they, in the wild, they do leaves, they'll put them on their heads for shade, and they build nests to sleep at night, so that's what they're doing.
Do you see that baby climbing? Funny.
They're going back over there in the shade, I think, and they like hanging out by the rock.
How long do you between one baby and another baby?
The mother does not come into season until the baby is pretty much raised. So she'll be, that's it, 7 years-ish, maybe a little sooner.
So we only have one baby at a time.
Yeah.
So these kids take a long time to replace one monkey to go. I wonder why they're... How many of them do we have left?
In the wild, I don't know that, but I know they will be gone in 2 years. They're that endangered. They have 2 years and they'll be extinct in the wild.
How many do they have in captivity?
They're in all the AVAs, pretty much all the AVAs.
Look at this.
Their agility is astounding.
Looks like a little baby, doesn't it?
They're wonderful mothers too. Now in the wild, Goyoung wouldn't be around. He'd be off with the other males.
I mean, they're all in the same area, but they don't really know where the truth is. They're a little more problem.
You see that baby monkey? She's gymnastic. Look at it. She's hanging and eating. Look at it. Isn't it cute? Anchiko? That baby? Huh? Huh? And keep going. Look at it. Huh? That's funny.
Huh?
Yeah.